Fuck it, let's give this another shot. So, get this, I got 52 evasion over here, and he's got 1400 health, and he does 206 damage at least per hit. Assuming I actually evade half of his attacks, I might just be able to pull this off. I also do about close to 100 damage a hit, minimum of 70. So let's see what happens. Got him down to half health. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You sack of bones. Baby, I finally beat the chapter 1 boss, almost close to 10 hours! The boss has been defeated, but your journey doesn't have to end. You can retreat to the camp with all your findings, but remember, the world will forget all your deeds. It always forgets. Retreat. You keep all your resources. Thank you.